Peace, I'm Purple, and I'm going to talk to you about a hip-hop cypher. A hip-hop cypher is when the community gathers in a circle-like formation where everyone is participating, no one is spectating. What's happening in the cypher is individuals are demonstrating their most creative and authentic self-expression. That could be beatboxing, it could be dance moves, it could be rapping, both written or improv, which we call freestyle. Some cyphers, people are even talking and exchanging information. Either way, the intention of the cypher has everybody have an opportunity to be unified and experience oneness. When everyone is focused on who's in the middle, it is a contribution to that individual who then, when they do what they do, contributes to the collective. The cypher is where we move the crowd, we move ourselves, we move in a way that thoughts are different, we move our bodies, and we move our emotions. Therefore, you move the crowd. The cypher is about peace, it's about love, and it's the hip-hop community way.